Hi, I'm Skip Whitcomb, and this is one of my pieces. This is a result of a pack trip that Dan Young and I and two other artists went on into the Wind River Mountains in Wyoming. We were up there for 6 days, I believe, and this was the area that we were in, and we came out with a lot of on-the-spot studies, and this one was one of the lakes that we hiked into. My reason for taking this up on a scale like this was because I could see the potential in these massive rock faces and the rhythm that they have, that they make a very naturalistic kind of a composition. That's one of the things that I'm always on the lookout for.